In other news, the FDNY says 13 people have been hospitalized for possible carbon monoxide exposure in the Bronx. Citizen app video shows crews responding to East 180th Street and Mapes Avenue. Investigators say a carbon monoxide alarm went off inside an apartment building just before 7 this morning. All of those being treated are expected to recover.